If we didn't lie to our kids about Santa Claus, we wouldn't have to sneak with big old stuff like that down a bunch of stuff with it making noise. It's crazy. Good morning, Og. Merry Christmas. I love you. I'm so proud of you. I didn't mean to put you on the spot yesterday. And I'm sorry that they're mean to you because of me. Thank you for being my friend, Og. Merry Christmas, everyone. Did you see that big plate of goodies I brought back off last night? Go up there and check them out. They are awesome. Gene, if you're here, and if you're not somebody, I'm sure I'll give you the message, but I know you said you don't want me around your kids or whatever, but I just wanted to ask you one more time, man. It's Christmas in my dimension. And I just wanted to ask you one more time to please bring them kids today and let them eat dinner and have some gifts and stuff. I mean, please. Don't do it for me. Do it for them. I'm asking you. Thank you. Anyway, Merry Christmas. I'm gonna go because Emery's gonna be up soon. Anyway, thanks for listening. Whatever you decide. Yeah, it is what it is. But I really hope you'll reconsider and let me see the kids again and let them come today. Alright, Merry Christmas, y'all. Merry Christmas, Lucinda. Merry Christmas, Bill, and everybody else that's here. Namaste. Merry Christmas to everybody. I have to be quiet because we're just not quite ready to bust it all up with Santa yet. Because when Emery wakes up, it's a wrap.